Police have suspended the search for a Perth woman who has been missing for 18 days. The operation to find Mary Nix was scaled back early this week, days after a 3-kilometre stretch of the 69-year-old's footprints were discovered in the Bindoon search zone. Police say the search will resume if they get some new leads.